now doing it my own way feels good, but also feels very, very scary.
Yes, it is. It is. It's a very scary, because you're constantly at the edge of growth, like another at your growth edge, what we call in like in coaching, like, you know, where, because as we know, most many there are many popular sayings, right? Like the prop almost all the growth happens in the discomfort zone.